Hi everyone, we are here in our virtual Sharon Playhouse with another video for your enjoyment. This time we enlisted the help of Max Swarner, who was our Joseph in our 2019 production of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. And along with him, we have your favorite artistic director, Mr. Alan Wager, singing Lily's Eyes from The Secret Garden.
Strangely quiet, but now the storm simply rests to strike again. Standing waiting, I think of her, I think of her.
Strange this marriage, she leaves the room, yet remains, she lingers on. Something stirs me to think of her, I think of her.
From death she casts her spell, all night we hear her sighs, and now a girl has come who has her eyes. She has her eyes. The girl has Lily's hazel eyes, those eyes that saw him happy long ago, those eyes that gave him life and hope he never known. How can he see the girl and miss those hazel?
She has her eyes. The girl has Lily's hazel eyes, those eyes that closed and left me all alone. Those eyes I feel will never ever let me go. How can I see this girl who has her hazel eyes? In Lily's eyes a castle this house seemed to be, and I her bravest knight became. My lady fair was she.
She has her eyes, she has my Lily's hazel eyes, those eyes that love my brother, never me. Those eyes that never saw me, never knew I long to hold her close, to live at last in Lily's eyes.
Imagine being a lover.
I long for the day she'd turn and see me standing there.
Would God have let her stay?
She has her eyes.
She has my Lily's hazel eyes. Those eyes that saw me happy long ago. How can I now forget that once I dared to be in love, alive and whole, in Lily's eyes?